Hello, future privacy and security advocates, and welcome to Go Incognito, a course teaching you how to be secure and private in our modern day world. This is a pretty damn large number. Well, it is the total number of records containing personal and other sensitive data that have been compromised between only January 1st, 2017 and March 20th, 2018. Pretty damn crazy stuff that we will learn how to prevent throughout the remainder of the course. My name is Henry, and I am a privacy and security enthusiast. Since 2014, I've been running a YouTube channel called Techlore, where we have a community covering topics like VPNs, Tor, encryption, and other security and privacy tutorials. My goal with the channel, and especially this course, is to make more and more people around the world aware and educated in taking control of their privacy and security. Not only should this information be easy to follow and implement, but it should be accessible. This course brings both of those things to the table. So what are we going to cover, you might be asking? Well, just about everything you need to know about how you're tracked online, how your information is shared, all the techniques required to take back your digital privacy, how you can properly secure all of your data, prevent identity theft and hacks, and lastly, how to get as close to anonymous as we possibly can. All of this information will help keep you safe from websites, people you know, strangers, and everyone and everything in between. Now, it's easy for me to tell you that's all that'll be covered, and it's just easy to follow along. But the truth is, each of these topics requires a lot of information and a lot of work on your end, not to mention my end, to cover it. But luckily, I've condensed everything you need to know in the shortest and most concise manner possible to make it easy for everyone to follow, no matter your previous experience. Here's what you can expect. There are 7 sections, each focusing on a general topic, and individual lessons within each section narrowing down on specific things you need to know. Anytime I reference something inside of a lesson, you're going to see a number on the screen which corresponds to the PDF I have on the courses page on my website with all of the sources listed out in a beautiful fashion. You should continually check that webpage because there will also be a change log where I will update and change any information in the future, since privacy and security is always changing, something we're going to discuss throughout the course. This version of the course is the free version, which gives you the same exact information as the premium version, but there will be advertisements and you will be missing out on the quizzes, checklists, certificate, and other perks. You can find the premium version with all of those awesome benefits on Udemy. You will also be able to view and download this entire course for free through my website using peer-to-peer sharing platforms and a zip file. Before wrapping things up, I do want to leave a few disclaimers. One, as I mentioned, things change, projects shut down, technology improves, and new methods of doing certain tasks are created. The website and my channel will continually push out changes for any information when needed. Please contact me if you think something should be added to the changelog. Two, this course is not, and I repeat, not created for illegal purposes. This is not what privacy and security is about, and it's important that people aren't breaking the law, furthering the incorrect association with privacy and security with criminal activities. Three, and lastly, know that you can build the world's largest fortress, but at the end of the day, anyone with enough time and resources can succeed in breaking into your life. Our goal is to make this as humanly difficult as possible, or near impossible. No one is truly private, secure, anonymous, but we can work as hard as we can towards it. So that's it for the introduction. It's an absolute pleasure to have the opportunity to be here, and I want to welcome you on your brand new journey. Thank you for tuning in. I will see you all in the first lesson going through why you should care. Best of luck in advance with your new digital lives.